So
that's me, it went like that. This piece is pretty chewed up. Mm-hmm. I bet that had a bearing and this was pressed in there.
So flip that one around again so that we can, and then put it back up there. So what I'm going to